good Thanksgiving. I know I did. All right. Let's get to the game. Level 6. That's where I am at now. And let's see. I guess I'm just starting. So. Several keys in this. Alright, it's the first one I go into. Let's see. I'm vaguely remembering a little bit about this level. I'm a bit of a sorcerer, sorry. Got it. This is the one we unlocked first. Over here. Aha! That is good. And the keys start coming in. This might be the big key up here, or compass or something. The term of killing a bunch of enemies in order to get a bunch of stuff. So, we're gonna farm for herbs. For a minute. I know the woods worms are giving some stuff. Excuse me. plan on having this Zelda all done, so that way we can move on to our next project, Castlevania Symphony of the Night. Maybe upgrade in time. Maybe I can do both, so alternate. That would be nice. I do one on one TV in my living room, and the other one on the other TV, and here. I have it all set up. Because unfortunately, I don't have Castlevania Symphony of the Night in here. I have it on my 65-inch TV. Which is on my Xbox 360. Alright, there we go. Okay, we gotta make this quick. Gotta be fast with this one. Yeah, I guess this will be alright. Get going, get going. Quick, quick, quick. And got it. Thank you. That's down. That's okay. Still kind of sort of leaning in the right direction. Okay, there we go. As I said, kind of sort of. This is where you need the staff. Seven comes in very handy. Alright, I am going the right way. Time to check. Level seven's quite a long way. It takes a while to get through. At least it will be for me. Since I haven't played it that long. Jeez. That's nice. I don't know if I need to go up here or not. I know what's up here. Aside from that. Here. I forgot how I get to that room. That way. Alright. I guess. It's up there. All right, I'm gonna go down the strike. Yeah. I can blow a hole here. Stop this because it's going on.